vlog was 23.
Hey guys, welcome back to my vlog.
Hi Julian.
Hi guys, welcome to Vlogmas 23. We actually just got back to Calgary. It is 1 a.m. Started the next day, so we're gonna start the vlog. Today's gonna be a hectic day. I work tomorrow and I have my eyelash appointment at 7:30. So that means I literally gotta go home, shower, and then go to bed, and then wait till about 7 to go to my eyelash appointment and then go to work.
Just found the perfect gift for you.
So right now it is 2:50. I showered, dried my hair, and then I'm gonna upload Vlogmas 21 and I'm gonna go to bed because I literally need to be up in like 4 hours. So right now it's like 9-ish. I'm working from home for a couple hours before going into the office because today we have like the Christmas gift exchange or Secret Santa party around noon.
Hey y'all, so I was gonna go to work, but then it's really cold and the roads are really bad. So my dad's actually gonna drop me off to work instead. I love Calgary.
Also, we're doing like a Secret Santa gift exchange today and I literally did not have time to go get a gift. So I'm writing the card right now. I'm so sorry, Nora, but I love you. Is it a potluck? Am I missing something?
Chef, we have 30 minutes of the
So right now it is 3:30. We had like a Christmas lunch and after lunch basically everybody left. But I still have a bit of stuff to do. So I finished that and then now I'm about to leave. But I decided to stay for a bit longer so I can end my vlog. Because I know for a fact when I go home, I'm gonna go straight to bed. I'm gonna go take a nap. So I was like, you know what? Since I finish my work a bit early, let me edit some of my vlog. Update, y'all. I literally came back from work and I like knocked out. I knocked out for 2 hours. But now Chris is coming over and we're gonna go to the mall right now.
We're about to pop off.
We
are gonna buy here a lot of stuff. I need to finish Christmas shopping today. And 7 and the mall is at 9. I already got something from Indigo, which is my white elephant gift and Chris's gift. But now we're at Target trying to shop for the most difficult gal, Samantha Yunuin.
Actually the most easiest, but we just want to be the favorite.
No, but the thing is that like everybody buys their like gift.
Y'all, why is he so cold?